not yours, too. Know what? It stinks. Carry on, Doc.
Please, don't do that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about the coffee, but what can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three guards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Not you. Now.
It's not down here.
Joker sends the bat.
He's here!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
There is no way you are doing this alone!
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they get on them.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that's wrong. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time, it's not Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
He's here! with you, making you all look like fools.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's still going to do
it. You look stupid. Admittedly, it's a little to do, but it is not why I put you down there. I'll be shut down for power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Got your set too, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll...
but I'll personally feed you to one of Ivy's plants. I mean, it's really thrive on a diet of insects.
So let me get this right. You stay up in wherever the hell you are, and we go poking around in some caves. Great. Batman's as good as dead. I get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new? Come on, Batman. You like chaos. Stick your head out
so I can blow it off.
Gotham with millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Oh, good. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have been all the ones to stop it. Good. Fate is going to have a nasty accident. Batman is down there with you. He must not get to that control room. You understand?
Joker's crazy. Wait, Amber.
Found him! Man down! Over here! Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Batman! You hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, hold up, I'm coming with you!
I want you to have these
Over here! The damn walls disappeared! What happened? Everything stinks. I got grease all over me, and Batman's here. I know it.
You won't find him standing around looking in a hole.
Move! Hold up. I'm coming with you. Wait up! I'll watch your back! Someone over here!
I said I wanted the bat stopped!
No one listened!
It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
The other guys in the room.
Well, where are they? Couldn't we have guns?
I don't need a gun.
It's the bat! Yeah. gonna bleed, Batman.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
What do you think of me, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Shut us up going on about those blasphemers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you read? The last gratitude is... women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice cartoons, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck here, Tuss. I got an army of silly-sized doses of time. Come and find me when you're done with that ring.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with